I got requested a while ago on how to change a belly button piercing, and then I had to delete the video because I thought my account got hacked, but it didn't. So, yeah, I'm going to show you how to change your belly button piercing, finally. Alright. Should probably come a little closer. Alright. It's really not hard. Okay. All you gotta do is hold the little ball. You want to wash your hands before you do this, too. Hold your little ball at the top, sir. Alright. Put it in your little container if you have one. Alright. And then just take it out. See? It's not even scary. Then take the piercing that you choose to put in. I choose this one. So. All you're going to do is take it and take your belly button, put it through the first hole, and then just push it through. Push it all the way up and it should come all the way up. Okay? Then take this and just it's kind of hard to put the little ball on, but there you go. Okay. Alright. That's how you change your belly button piercing.
Alright.
If you have any more requests about piercings or anything, just let me know. And also, I'm going to have a web show, okay, on YouTube. Sorry it's not live, that would be really cool. But I'm going to have a web show, and there's going to be new videos either every Friday or every Saturday, okay? So, keep checking my channel. Alright, thanks for watching, bye!